today, just pretend we're in Zimbabwe.
Are you ready for this?
Yes.
One, two, is it? Where are we?
Yeah.
No, you're so sharp. Maggie Diner on the fiddle. The reason we're called the Bad Shepherds is that we had to have a name, one. I always like the name Bad in the name of a band. I can think of many brilliant bands. Bad News, Nick Cave and the Bad Seeds. And the Shepherds bit came from, that sort of covered the punk element, Bad, and the lyrical bit I thought was covered by Shepherds, because strangely enough I do have some sheep and I am a shepherd, of sorts. And then I thought, oh, happy accident. Bad Shepherds is actually the opposite of Good Shepherds. So we are, in fact, the Antichrists.